Hello guys, in this problem, a flea jumped along vertically upward direction, and the maximum height achieved by the flea is given.